Officials are searching for a man wanted in at least 7 robberies. The latest was yesterday at a Domino's Pizza on Sage. Details are limited, but the man was wearing a red Lobos sweatshirt. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.